Dishing it off to Kucherov. Sergachev, Stamkos drive, quick with a pad save. Trangelo able to bank it out. Smith looking to get by Sergachev. Carlson has it. Carlson to the net. Tripped up, score! The puck went in. William Carlson will get it. It's a shorthanded goal. He ends the 15-game drought, and it's 2-1 Vegas.
The backhand, and as he does, that fools Vasilevsky. He's going to lose control of the puck. Watch, there's the play, Sergachev, and the puck keeps momentum and goes between the pads of Vasilevsky as he's reading Carlson going to the backhand. But good job by Riley Smith, keeping his feet moving. He took away the lane for Sergachev to get right to Carlson. And there's a look as that puck slides between the pads. And what a feeling. There's some relief for Carlson as the Golden Knights shorthanded goal grab the 2-1 lead.